Method Man didn't mince his words when we asked him about Trey Rice, telling TMZ Sports anyone who puts their hands on a woman deserves an ass-kicking.